Hello student, this session is for class 6 for chapter 6, that is editing data in Microsoft Excel 2013. Okay student, in this chapter we will discuss about some editing operations and some discussion about like selection of cell, deletion of cell, inserting text in a cell, etc. So let us start about this. So first of all, what is editing? Actually, editing means something, making something changes in already existing data in a worksheet. That is called editing of data in worksheet. So, here we discuss about some editing operations like selecting cell. Our first operation is selecting cell. Okay. In order to perform editing operation, you must know how to select cell, column, row or data inside the cell. So, here there are some steps which are to be followed for selecting a particular cell. So, first is to select text in a cell. So, how we select text in a cell? So, there is some steps which have to be followed. So, double click inside the cell and drag the mouse over the text inside a cell. So here there is step that double click inside the cell and drag the mouse over the text inside the cell. So there, so by this our text in a cell is to be selected. Now second one is a single cell. To select a single cell, okay, how we can select a single cell? So there is a step like click the cell using mouse or use the arrow key to move the cell. So here click the cell, okay, first of all click the cell using the mouse or use the arrow key inside the cell. So by this we are able to select a single cell. Next one is to select a range of cell. Now here if you want to select a range of cell or a multiple cell, then what are the steps? So steps are as follows. Click the first cell in the range and then drag the selection to the last cell in the range. So here first select the first cell from where you want to select, from where your selection will start. Okay, so select that particular cell and drag the selection to the last cell in the range. Okay, by this you can select a range of a cell. Okay, the next one is all cell on a worksheet. If you want to select all cell on your worksheet, then what are the steps? Click on the select all button or press simple control plus A. Okay, so if you want to select all the cell in your worksheet, then there are two processes. First one is click on the select all button, okay, and the second option is press control plus A key combination. By this you are able to select all the cell on a worksheet. Okay, next one is to select an entire row or column. So now if you want to select the entire row or column, then what are the steps? So there is one step, click the row or the column heading. Just you want to click on that particular row or column heading. So by this you can select an entire row or column in a particular worksheet. So this is all about selecting a cell. So in this we discuss about how to select text in a cell, okay, by double clicking on that particular cell or by dragging the mouse. Okay, next we discuss about how to select a single cell, okay, by using the mouse or by using the arrow key we are able to select a particular single cell. A range of cell, first click on the cell in a range and then drag the selection. Okay, next one is all cell on a worksheet, but there are two process, by clicking on the select all button, and second process is about by pressing the key combination control plus A. Okay, and the next one is an entire row or column. By this you are just click on the row or column heading. By this your entire row or column will be selected. So this is all about selecting a cell. So this is the one operation of editing in a worksheet. So next one is changing cell content. Okay, next operation of editing is changing cell content. Okay, so we can change the content of a cell completely or partially. So we are able to change the cell content completely or partially. So there are some steps. Okay, so which are as follows. So changing cell content completely. So there are two ways. If you want to change your cell content completely, okay, or if you want to change your cell content partially. So there are two ways. So let us discuss all the steps. Okay, first is changing the cell content completely. Okay, now here the step to change the content of a cell completely are, okay, so step one, okay, select the cell to be edited. Okay, which cell you want to edit? So first of all, select that particular cell. Type in the new data into the cell. Okay, type in the new data in the cell. Type your start your typing. Press the enter key or enter button on the formula bar to accept the changes. So now just first step is select that particular cell in which you want to enter your data, or you want to change the content of a particular cell. First of all, click on that cell. Okay, then start typing your data. Okay, at last press the enter key. Okay, by this your data in the cell will be completely changed. Okay, now the second one is changing cell content partially. Okay, the step to modify the content of a cell partially are, okay, so there are some steps in which if you want to change the content of a cell partially, then these steps are must to be followed. Okay, first step one, select the cell to be edited, same as we discussed in the earlier about the selection of a complete changing the content of a complete cell. Okay, same as like that. First of all, select the cell to be edited. First of all, select the particular cell in which you want to edit your data. Okay, next step is double click inside the cell or click in the formula bar. So the second step is double click inside the cell, okay, or click on the formula bar. Okay, now the step three, edit the content of the cell in the cell itself or in the formula bar. Okay, now you are able to edit the content. Okay, now cursor is blinking inside the cell, so now you are able to type data in that particular cell. Okay, step four, press the enter key or the enter button on the formula bar to accept the changes. So here there are some steps which are to be used for changing the cell content partially. First of all, select the particular cell in which you want to change your data. Okay, then double click inside the cell or click on the formula bar. Okay, and then edit the content of the cell inside the cell itself or in the formula bar, and at the last press the enter key for accept the changes. Okay, so this is all about changing the cell content. Okay, now the next one is deleting cell content. Okay, now the next operation for editing in MS Excel 2013 is deleting cell content. Okay, to delete the content of a cell, follow these steps. So there are some steps. If you want to delete some content of a particular cell, then you have to follow some steps. So step one, select the cell or the range of cell whose content you want to delete. So first step is select the cell, okay, or select the range of cell whose content you want to delete. Okay, now the second step, press the delete or backspace key on the keyboard. The content of the selected cell will be deleted or removed. So student, now for deleting a particular cell content or from the multiple cells, what are the steps? So first is select the cell or the range of the cell, okay, of whose content you want to delete, okay. And the next step, press the delete key, okay, or press the backspace key. So the content of your selected cell will be removed from your worksheet. So this is about the deleting of a cell, okay, cell content. So okay, now the next one is copying or moving cell content. So now there is another operation which are widely used for editing in worksheet, that is copying or moving cell content. The content on the worksheet can be copied or moved at different position. Okay, so if you want to copy one cell to another, then you can make it very easily. Okay, so method one for doing this, there is some methods. So let us discuss method one. Using the option present in the clipboard group, okay. By using first method, using the option present in the clipboard group. So there are some steps like select the cell or range of data to be copied or moved. So if you want to select a particular cell, or if you want to select a range of a cell, then first of all select that content, okay. Click on the copy option or the cut option in the clipboard group, okay, on the home tab. So first of all select that particular content of a cell, okay, then click on the home group, okay, and select the cut and copy option. So by this you are able to move data of one cell to the another location, okay student. So this is all about the moving or copying or moving a cell content related to method 1. Now the method 2.